Margot Kidder is the mystery writer whose real-life adventures top her own fiction when she's framed for a murder she didn't commit. Trenchcoat, next.
Somebody wants to make a killing.
It's another night of suspense in Alphabet City.
Don't go, you die.
The mob gave Johnny the street.
Big man on the street?
Now they want it back, but he won't give
in. It was a bust. I gotta take care of my people.
He'll pay for it the hard way.
Nobody move!
Greed leads a ghetto gangster into a night of terror.
There's heat, cops all over the place.
Alphabet City, where there's no escape. Tonight on HBO.
Never just one game. It's always a whole mess of them, like life.
Football wasn't the only game Terry Brogan would play.
She stole 50 grand from me. I want her back, and I want you to find her for me.
The more Terry searched...
Getting paid, and paid well, aren't you?
The more Jesse resisted.
Can't anyone love me without it being life or death to them?
Till the only way out was to play the game.
Terry, you could hurt us.
You mean you could hurt me?
And love was the hardest game of all.
Just let me take her back with me, Terry.
Let's just get out. Let's just go. Let's just run.
This isn't something we can run away from anymore.
You were in on it.
That's not
you. Helped set me up.
You told him everything, didn't you? Didn't you?
This is the rest of what Jake owes me.
Jeff Bridges.
You've become everything I'm about. Don't you understand that?
Rachel Ward.
Jake, I love him!
James Woods.
You don't think I need to be cared for, too? You want to gamble with me, Terry?
Against All Odds. Tomorrow on HBO.
Hairdresser.
He could spit in the ground and scream.
Funeral.
He got his head stuck in a gallon can of Van Camp's beans.
Three men and two women on a bus.
A gender walkman down your throat.
Hello, I'm Martin Short.
Just have to accept it.
I can accept that.
Normally, you would have to shell out big dollars to see these Second City comedy classics.
You're gonna really like this.
But now you can enjoy them in the privacy of your very own living room.
Wow, that sounds neat.
Yes.
And for the month of April, we promise to throw in I Dated Einstein and Daddy Gets High.
It's a good one. Well, I flew in from DeKalb the moment I heard.
Yes, you've heard right. So why not take advantage of this exclusive HBO offer and watch the Second City 25th anniversary special?
They should put a warning on the label, I think.
Live your life.
Thursday on HBO.
It will be fun.
No. You do not assume that. By no way means or way do you assume that.
I hope.
HBO.
Yes, she's one in a million.
You slut.
But first, she's really Dustin Hoffman, an out-of-work actor who's pretty desperate for a job.
Nobody will hire you.
Until he auditions for a woman's part on a daytime soap.
I'd like to make her look a little more attractive. How far can you pull back?
How do you feel about Cleveland?
After he lands the role, the most delicious complications are set up.
It's telling me it might be you all of my life.
Nominated for 10 Academy Awards with Jessica Lange, Terry Garr, Dabney Coleman, and Bill Murray. Tootsie. Monday on HBO. Would you watch Tootsie anywhere else?
Never.
You're watching America's leading pay TV network, HBO.
Hey,
The following movie has been rated PG by the Motion Picture Association of America. Parental guidance is suggested.
It's hard to believe how all the trouble started. I was just a court stenographer, but I'd always wanted to be a writer and to write a great...